New video into our newsroom tonight showing the moments before a deadly fire at a migrant shelter in Ciudad Juarez that killed 40 men. In this video, you can see dozens of migrants in the cell. Later, another view shows a guard sitting down while some men appearing to block it with sleeping mats. Then, as the video progresses, smoke and flames can be seen quickly spreading, soon covering the camera completely. As we've reported, Mexican officials are now facing charges.